That you have wronged me doth appear in this. You have condemned and noted Lucius Pella for taking bribes here of the Sardians, wherein my lot is preying on his side because I knew the man was slighted off. You wronged yourself to write in such a case. In such a time as this is not meet that every nice offense should bear his comment. Let me tell you, Cassius, you yourself are much condemned to have an itching palm, to sell a magic offices to go to undeserves. An itching palm. You know that you are Brutus that speaks this, or by the gods, the speech were as your last. The name of Cassius honors this corruption and chastisement their foreheads is head. Chastisement? Remember March, the Ides of March, remember. Did not great Julius bleed for justice sake? What villain touched his body that did stab and not for justice? What shall one that struck the foremost man of all this world but for supporting rabble shall we now contaminate our fingers with base bribes and sell the mighty space of our large honors for so much trash that may be grasped thus? I'd rather be a dog and bay the moon than such a Roman. Brutus, bait not me. I will not endure it. You forget yourself to hedge me in. I am a soldier, older in practice, abler than yourself to make conditions.
Go to, you are not, Cassius!
I am!
I say you're not!